Hi, good afternoon. My name is David Sharpley. I lead the marketing and product management team at Bridgewater Systems. Bridgewater is a global company headquartered in Ottawa, Canada. We are a market leader in providing mobile personalization solutions to mobile operators worldwide. Our mobile personalization solutions are really focused on two different categories. The first one around subscriber management, and the second around policy management. Again, both of those are areas in which we have, you know, tier one customers that underscore our market leadership in those segments. On our subscriber management front, we have both our traditional service controller product, which is a market leader in providing access control to both 3G networks, 2G networks, as well as we move into 4G, independent of the access type. And then earlier this week, we just launched a new, which Joanne will talk about in a sec, we just launched an extension to that subscriber management portfolio with the launch of our HSS, which allows us that segue into the fourth generation technology for LTE, in addition to what we already support in WiMAX. The other area where we're very focused and, again, recognized as a market leader by independent research firms is policy management. And policy management is critical because of the growth of the iPhones and other types of smart devices that are creating a massive amount of network congestion. And policy management allows not only network-based policy management to ensure fair usage across the network during peak times, but also our unique value is we take that up several layers in terms of not only network policy, but extend that into things like subscriber policy and application policy, and coupled with a newly launched product that we launched, which is actually a smartphone type application called our My Policy application, which you can actually download from our website, bridgewatersystems.com. That really provides personalization to the end subscriber and allows them to pick and see different types of usage and plans that allow for that truly unique mobile personalization experience. We're fortunate to have a set of over 100 customers on a worldwide basis that deploy Bridgewater solutions, again, as they evolve from 3G to 4G. So what I'll do now is turn it over to Joanne, and Joanne can profile our announcements this week around LTE. Joanne?
Hi, Joanne.
Hi, my name is Joanne Steinberg. I'm the Director of Marketing for Bridgewater Systems. And this week we made three announcements. We unveiled our LTE product suite for the Evolve Packet 4, and that includes several of the products David just spoke to you about, our home subscriber server, our policy controller, and our 3GPP AAA, which does interworking between LTE networks, for example, and EVDO networks. And these products are available. They can be purchased together on a hardware platform. We call that LTE in a box that lets service providers very rapidly start doing LTE trials with the home subscriber server and the policy controller all embedded with the hardware, or they can be purchased as individual systems.
Now, your carriers are located globally?
They're located.
Your customers?
That's right, globally, and we are actually we actually have several LTE trials getting underway with service providers in Asia, in North America, CALA, and expecting more to come. The other major announcement we made this week is we expanded our 4G ecosystem. That includes both WiMAX and LTE partners and interoperability partners. And some of the companies we are working with include Starlink Networks, Motorola, Hitachi, NEC. We have interoperability with Nokia Siemens, Huawei, and others. And the third announcement we made is four WiMAX wins in the U.S. that are in the rural broadband space.
Congratulations.
Thank you. As well as rural utility service acceptance of all our products, and that makes it easier for many of the service providers here in the U.S. to deploy our products and as part of the Obama broadband stimulus opportunities to bring broadband to rural areas across the country.
What's next for the company?
Well, we're growing very fast, and we're growing with the mobile data traffic trend. And as the ecosystem expands to include more subscribers and more devices and more applications, being able to control all these applications and devices across many different access technologies is going to become more and more important. And that's our focus, and we're going to lead it.
Thank you so much, both of you, for being on the show today.
Great. Thank you very much.